محفوظ والمؤمن اللي يفوز يشفى له في البلوى.
الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا وحبيبنا ومولانا محمد مصطفى صلى الله عليه وسلم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله, through the fadl of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the mercy of His beloved sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in this beautiful month, in the month of the Holy Quran, Shahrul Quran, we have a beautiful moment that we will experience at CTIEC Ziaul Banat. Alhamdulillah, CTIEC Ziaul Banat is a female HIV school that had been, alhamdulillah, officially opened on the 14th of April 2019 at the hands of His Eminence Hazrat Allama Peer Mufti Muhammad Akbar Hazarvi Sahib. Alhamdulillah, we are just over 13 months old, 13 months in a few days, and alhamdulillah, we have our first Haafitha that will complete her hifz, inshallah. Today is her last sabak, her tammat, and alhamdulillah, we make dua. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant her barakah and rahmah. So more alhamdulillah, on this beautiful, auspicious occasion in the month of Ramadhan Kareem, in the nights of Laylatul Qadr, alhamdulillah, we have soon to be Haafitha, inshallah, and that is Rashida, that has started Hifz, alhamdulillah, and has now reached to the time where she is going to give her last sabak, her last lesson. We make dua, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it a means of rahmah. We wanted you, the viewers, to be part of this beautiful history in the life of CTIEC, the Cape Town Islamic Educational Center. For indeed, it is history for us, our first Haafitha at CTIEC Ziaul Banat. Inshallah, we're going to listen to Rashida while she is reciting the Kalam of Allah. Please be silent, for when the Kalam of Allah is recited, then everything else stops. Shukran, Jazakallah, Rashida.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ولله ملك السماوات والأرض ويوم تقوم الساعة يومئذ يخسر المبطلون وترى كل أمة جاثية كل أمة تدعى إلى كتابها اليوم تجزون ما كنتم تعملون هذا كتابنا ينطق عليكم بالحق إنا كنا نستنسخ ما كنتم تعملون فأما الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات فيدخلهم ربهم في رحمته ذلك هو الفوز المبين وأما الذين كفروا أفلم تكن آياتي تتلى عليكم فاستكبرتم وكنتم قوما مجرمين وإذا قيل إن وعد الله حق والساعة لا ريب فيها قلتم ما ندري ما الساعة إن ظن إلا ظنا وما نحن بمستيقنين وبدا لهم سيئات ما عملوا وحاق بهم ما كانوا به يستهزئون وقيل اليوم ننساكم كما نسيتم لقاء يومكم هذا ومأواكم النار وما لكم من ناصرين ذلكم بأنكم اتخذتم آيات الله هزوا وغرتكم الحياة الدنيا فاليوم لا يخرجون منها ولا هم يستعتبون فلله الحمد رب السماوات ورب الأرض رب العالمين وله الكبرياء في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم.
ما شاء الله, and there you have it, alhamdulillah, the first Haafitha for CTIEC Ziaul Banat, and that is Haafitha Rashida, And subhanallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepted in his court. And we make special dua for all the muallimas and hafidhas that led her through this path and through this journey of becoming a hafidha. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala continue to bless her. We make special dua that now that you are a hafidha, it is important that you know that you now hold the title hafidha, mean you have the Quran in your chest. It is important that you follow the laws of the Quran and adhere to the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, to actions that is befitting of a hafidha. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allow the Quran as your protection. Constantly make the revision of these verses of the Quran, for it is incumbent upon each and every hafidh and hafidha to make sure that the memorization stays strong. And for that, inshallah, we'll talk more about the muraja'a process and the giving of your revision as well, inshallah. But alhamdulillah, on behalf of CTIEC, the executives, the staff, the team, the entire volunteers and everyone else, alhamdulillah, and all our viewers, we take this opportunity in congratulating you on your achievement. And alhamdulillah, in the month of the Holy Quran, you can proudly say that you have made history, that you have completed your hifz and you have attained the position of hafidha whilst in the month of Ramadan Kareem. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you barakah, and may it be a means of rahmah, inshallah. We thank also Muallima Fatima of the CTIEC Zia Banaat and the entire team, alhamdulillah, for always pushing and giving that go ahead all the time. So alhamdulillah, today, who would know, you know, that we would begin a division and 13 months later, alhamdulillah, we have our first graduate, our first hafidha. We make dua, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allow this female hifz school to grow from strength to strength. And the barakah that we receive, alhamdulillah, CTIEC Ziaul Uloom, CTIEC Ziaul Banat, Ziai Welfare, various other divisions, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it to grow from strength to strength with the du'as of every person. We're going to make, inshallah, a special du'a that Allah protects each and every one of us. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen Ar-Rahmanir Rahim. Maliki Yawmiddin. Iyaka na'budu wa iyaka nasta'in. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين اللهم بارك لها يا رحمن اللهم بارك لنا يا رحمن اللهم احفظنا اللهم احفظنا يا رحمن اللهم احفظنا يا حفيظ يا رب العالمين اللهم احفظنا من الحسد والرياء واحفظنا من الفقر والزنا واحفظنا من الغيبة والفتنة واحفظنا من كل أعمال السيئات يا حفيظ يا رب العالمين اللهم بارك لنا في كل أمورنا يا رحمن يا كريم يا منان سهل فسهل يا إلهي كل صعب بحرمة سيد الأبرار نادي عليا مظهر الأجائب تجده أون لك في النوائب كل هم وغم سينجلي بنبوتك يا محمد بولايتك يا علي يا علي يا علي ألا إن أولياء الله لا خوف عليهم ولا هم يحزنون الذين أمنوا وكانوا يتقون بفضل سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين بحق لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم
قرآن كريم محفوظ والمؤمن اللي يفوز يشفى